The Holy Spirit wants to be the pace setter of our lives this year. He wants to be the pace setter of your life when you go back to school in a couple of days or back to work. He wants to set the pace for you as a child of God. Just like Jesus is the good shepherd, the Spirit of God wants to lead you and guide you one step at a time. He wants to set the pace for you. Will you let him?